Today, I'm going to show you how to make masks from a recycled t-shirt without sewing. What you're going to need is an old, clean t-shirt that's at least 16 inches wide. You will also need scissors and a ruler. First thing we're going to do is cut off the bottom hem. So we're going to find a straight line. There and there. We're going to mark it. Dotted line by accident, that's fine. Mark it so straight. And we are going to cut it. Now you're going to mark all of your cuts. The first cut will be 1 inch from the bottom. The second cut will be 1 inch from the first cut. These will be the strings. The next cut is the main part of the mask. If you're a child, measure up to 6 inches. If you're a teen, measure up to 7 inches. And if you're an adult, measure up to 8 inches. Now that you have cut all the strips, you need to cut off the seams. For the big strip, make sure it is still at least 16 inches wide. Now you have two pieces. This will make two masks. Take two skinny strips and stretch them out. They will curl and make cords. Put the cords about 4 inches from the ends of the mask. You can adjust them to fit. Since these parts won't overlap, I'm going to move them in a bit more. Fold the mask over the cords, overlap them in the middle. Take the two cords at the top and tie them together. To put the mask on, take the top of the mask where the pieces are overlapping and put it over your nose. Pull the put the top cord over your head. Pull the bottom cords and tie them behind your head. But tighten them so the mask actually fits. Adjust the top of the mask so it fits you if you need to. And pull the bottom so it fits you. And there you go. You have a mask made of a t-shirt without sewing.